Good afternoon. Going back into Beer and Breakfast. What did I do offline? Unlock Silk. There's really not a lot that I did that's noteworthy. Supposed to react to the red feather I've got. Apparently I'm quite a far ways off from doing that. So, turns out I'm not going cave diving. Gotta try and maximize my costs. Thank you. Okay. A lot better. upgrade that motel a bit. $4,000. Okay, I'm gonna go to the museum. Spot. supply case of some sort. Do I have that? Yes, I do. Jesus Christ. Oh, that's a lot of money. When I move stuff, it almost sounds like a Geiger counter. Thank you. Jesus is looking at that. Fair enough. Hi. Oh. Yeah, I'm okay. That's the boss room. This is a very small part of the game, by the way. This one I had some of the Dijon bits. Yes, I did. So, you got this management stuff. Plus, you've got things like cooking. Yeah, it does. I mean, mostly just the furniture and decorating and stuff, but not necessarily building buildings. So you can see here, I've got a dining room, a lounge room, a distillery, which is a bar. There's kitchens, campfires, bedrooms, bathrooms. What else? Arcade I've unlocked, a museum I've unlocked, which I only just built. There's all sorts of stuff. And it's not just one resort, there's five of them. So they ease you into it. The first one's just bedrooms, then it's bedrooms and bathrooms and distillery. Then they add the kitchen and dining room. And then they add the lounge room. And then this has just got everything at the end. Plus, there's like all little side missions and exploratory things. So, yeah, there's lots to do. Plenty to keep you busy. So if you played Stardew Valley, it's very similar to that, but not quite the same. Like, similar idea, except it's a... You're running an Airbnb, a B&B instead of a farm. Nah, there's no combat. No, purely just to chill. Okay, this is all the stuff I can build. Yeah, this is perfect then. Can't build front. Oh, wardrobe. So I need a rug, fireplace, two side tables, some lamps. So that's it. Yeah, a little bit. It's mostly text, again. Nothing, like, super in-depth, but just lots of cool little things. I don't know how to explain it properly. Like, there's a rodent mafia for one thing. Yeah, there is. Not many. Like, everyone only has, like, a few quests, but... yeah. I want that for the distillery. Ah, fireplace. That's what I was forgetting. So, there's some characters you do a lot of quests for, but others, they're just like a few. The bar's gotta have a wine rack. Is that mirror gone? There it is. Jesus, that's a fancy mirror. I reckon there's too much empty space. I think I need to shorten it. Before I do that... what am I missing? Oh, that's right, lamps. So I'll pick up lamps. Well, the ones I want. I need three of those because I want one for the lounge room as well. Ah. Oh no, I think it crashed. Oh no, it didn't. Oh, I like all sorts of stuff. I'm mostly fantasy, but I don't mind things like this as well. Like Stardew Valley, I was a big fan of. See, it depends on what I'm feeling. Stuff yet. No.
Excuse me.
And there it is. Farmhouse. 29 or 39? 29. No problem. I will see ya if you're hopping off. Nice. So I don't accidentally turn it away. Expanding Pinefall. God, I can't believe that old lady wants 50,000 coins. It's gonna take me a while to get to the point where I can just get that money. There we go. Oh, that's right, I gotta visit the junkyard to get more iron. Oh, I want to do the kitchen first. Right. Thank you. I have to go to the junkyard anyway. Oh, wait. Pinefall, not Winterberry. Possible to get there from here. Okay, that's better. I don't have the tools. An hour and a half, and then I'll have to get off and make dinner. Plenty of time. not at all still. Muck out the next picture. Well, this can be the ensuite to this one. Thank you. best at the moment. Just give me a second. It's water.
Worried about it.
It's not looking good at the moment. Let me just quickly double check it's actually printing. And I didn't just think it was. It wasn't printing properly. Bloody. Takes me off now.
Thank you.
Fuck my mouse. Just gonna tweak some things and start printing it again. know what? I've changed my mind. How long have I been streaming for? You know what? I'll give it 15 more minutes, and then I will hop off and set up my next print. Yeah, I'll get the prospectors. Actually, no, it's dead yet, man.
Excuse me.
Oh, didn't mean to get the vanity. Oh, toilet. Get the top next time. must have one working bit. I mean, I have a working bedroom, but I want the bathroom to be finished. And I also would like the kitchen to be getting out stuff. But yeah, I just gotta keep improving this resort. I'm gonna leave it there. Watching this on YouTube and you liked the stream, please like and subscribe. Maybe consider following the Twitch channel over on Twitch. Catch me live, and if you're watching this as VOD on Twitch, please consider giving me a follow if you like the stream. I should be back on later tonight. But yeah, until then, see you later. Bye.